There wasn't an enemy close to me. Would have already if you lowered the difficulty. You're not wrong, dude. You're very not wrong there. I've been so close so many times. But I'm doing it on this difficulty. He's getting better. Really nice. I'm getting more efficient. But I wouldn't say I'm getting better. Come on. Oh, come on. That was supposed to do. You just trailered me. What? There we go. Stopped you into action. Find a heal. phase? On to the last phase again. Blowing through a hyper beam. Been there, done that. Yeah. I've definitely been there, done that. Multiple times. In this fight. Aw, oh, come on. There we go. I just need more health in that phase. Alright, let's do this again. Flawless victory. There we go. I'm not trying to dodge them, I'm trying to hit them. Ah. Okay. Next phase. Plenty of health for them to start the next phase. Plenty of health. Alright. Question is, can I execute it? That's the problem. Yoink. Come on now. Okay, that. That annoyed me. Thank you. I'm still looking for patterns in that phase. I'm just not seeing them. Flawless victory again. That was fairly painless. Now if I can do this next phase like that, might be a business. Let's do it. Got one. That's two. I should be getting heals. I just threw that hyper beam. I got stuck. All right, bro. Come at me. Next phase. Should be in decent standing here. Just relax a little bit. Boy. Boink. 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 And boink. Alright. Woo! Let's see if we can do this. Got the last phase again, y'all. We got the last phase. We're almost full health. Let's see if we can do it. Let's see if we can do it. That breaks my shield? Holy moly. Okay, we got that. Mason just gonna keep dodging. Keep dodging, just keep dodging. It hurts. It really, really hurts. Oh, come on. Okay. All right. I'ma be as stubborn as I can. Stop. Hey Dragon, sorry it took so long. How's it going? I'm still a struggling. That's how it's going. Got this. We'll see. We'll see. I hope I do. And take Q out. How did it hit me? My accent so cool? It's just your typical pseudo southern accent. You got me. was not a good phase three. We can still do a little bit of damage control in the next phase. A little bit of damage control. Let's see what happens. He killed me with his roar. He killed me with his roar. Ah, oh, come on. There we go. Not too bad on phase two. Eyeball out, say yes. Here we go. I'm messing up. So I'm gonna head to bed. Glad we connected on Twitch. Look forward to more of your streams. I stream every Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. And I'll definitely be looking out for your streams. You are very entertaining, Miss Dare. Very entertaining. Alright. Come on, light up. That's not the button I pressed! So we got half a health bar. Half a health bar. To go into this phase. Let's do it. Let's do this. Right now. Let's do this. That's it! That's what I needed right there! Let's get right at that. Got it. Is that it? Is that it? Is that it? Is that it? Is this it? Woo! Got it! Holy hell. 5 hours to learn this fight and execute it. Let's enjoy this cutscene and its glory. My wrist feels like butter right now. Just letting y'all know that. Oh, not a cutscene yet? Oh, we gotta talk to him first.
Our ancestors trusted in the power of the Moncton Shrine. Its waters nurtured our village. Gave us life, strengthened our connection to the spirit realm. I could not understand why it would betray us. Our home was crumbling. And the people looked to me for answers. I failed them. And could only watch as life drained from the village.
Thank you, Jesus Heart. Thank you for the GGs.
So we should do nothing? You should take action.
The creature is connected to the balance of the land. Its presence, the famine, they are part of a natural cycle. The land needs time to heal. We must cross the mountains. It's time to look for a new home.
Your faith in the old ways has blinded you.
Lead our people, and they will follow you.
Zajiro, you have the power to stop this. We should drive it out.
Put down the staff, Toshi.
I will end this suffering.
Why are you punishing us? People must die. Why? Tell me! Don't turn your back on me. Listen to me!
Devoted ourselves to you!
So you literally caused everything to happen? Wow.
We don't need you.
Now it's gonna turn evil.
This is it.
That's okay. So he did cause everything.
That you once told me. Change was an essential part of life. He understood the Rot God's purpose. Fear drove my actions. And I destroyed something beautiful. If I had just listened to Zajiro, how many could have been saved?
I'm sorry, Itoshi. We're not meant to suffer such pain. Grief is natural, but it can imprison us, change who we are. Your torment has lasted long enough. Nothing will change what happened here. You must forgive yourself so the land can heal.
Come, Toshi. Our time here is over.
So Kina literally just helps everybody here pass over. Every single one of them. There's not anybody left here except for her. That's super lonely. Wow. But why did she do it?
Goodbye, Kina. There is only one spirit left for you to help.
Huh? What? Meditate. Wait a pot.
Goodbye, little friend.
Okay, so the rot is him. Got it. And collecting them all would... I wonder if there's like an extra skill if you collect every single one of them. end credits. Ember Lab, you have made an amazing game. Just simply an amazing game. Like, I want to go back and play it again already. That's how good this game is. And like normal with these type of games, I will be coming back to it to do the master. And once we do the master mode, then we'll call it a complete LP. The next one that we're coming back to is going to be Tales of Berseria. We are going to be starting that in December. And we're going to try to do it on the hardest mode. I can't say that we're going to do it on insane or not, but I take that back. We did do it on insane. We did do that on insane. Or I did that on insane. I didn't do it on stream. I went back and killed that one thing. You had to do some kind of skill on it to break its shell, and then it was an easy kill. Wow, dragons can give a compliment? Yeah, I can give compliments. I give compliments when compliments are due. What is the next game going to be? So the next game after this is going to be Bendy and the Ink Machine. That, it's already installed. It's ready to go. We're going to be doing that tomorrow night. But the next game like this that I'm going to do, I think I might go back to Mortal Phoenix Rising and finish that on Nightmare, I think is it's unlocked. But that one's going to, the next time I do one of these is going to be in December. That's a given. It's going to be in December. Yeah, Allie, this game, it's an amazing game. It's cute, it's fun, it's a collectathon, but it also rewards you for completing stuff. Like, it really, it just, just finishing a battle is very rewarding every step of the way. You unlock new areas, you get new skills, you get new just abilities. It just, every battle that you do is just a little tiny unlock, and I love it. And it's one of the few collectathons that I actually feel like going and collecting everything on. The last time I had this kind of a feel was when I played Immortal Phoenix Rising. That's why I am going back to that game. I still need to post my Tales of Berseria that I did offline. It'll be on the YouTube someday. I did like a crap ton of leveling in Tales of Berseria and just went and I was so over leveled, it didn't even matter what mode I was on. I was like level 230 or something like that. But yeah, this game, amazing game. Ember Labs, thank you. Just thank you for this game. This game was amazing. You have unlocked a master difficulty. Whew. Courage is lost when taking damage. Oh. Enemies are more aggressive and deal even more damage. Cannot lower difficulty. Cannot lower difficulty. Wow. But yeah, that's going to be saved for probably sometime next year. For now, who do we want to raid? We want to raid somebody. We are going to raid somebody. Who are we going to raid? Do we want to find new friends? Or do we want to raid Pickle? Ooh, I haven't raided Rydia before. Let's raid Rydia. I haven't raided Rydia before. Radius Revenge. They are playing Final Fantasy 4? Looks like Final Fantasy 4. Yeah. They're playing Final Fantasy 4. Rydia's Revenge. That durr. Again, everybody that came, thank you, thank you. Okay, thank you for the raid. Everybody that showed up, FML, good for Jesus' heart. Okay, Dally. Anybody else that I forgot, thank you for coming on. And I will see y'all next time. Later, folks.